Ellis Daigle is running false attacks and claiming to be a tough prosecutor. But the truth is, he's never prosecuted a single felony, not one. In fact, as district judge, Ellis Daigle repeatedly let convicted criminals walk free. Sex offenders, violent criminals, even the biggest drug dealer in St. Landry history, all guilty and all walked out of Ellis Daigle's courtroom and back onto our streets. If we couldn't trust him to send convicted criminals to prison, we can't trust him as district attorney.